The pond begins up in a waterbed where the water that's circulated flows out here. So you can hear it makes a kind of pretty sound. It goes down through a riverbed, which then goes over a little drop out into the rest of the pond. At the far end is the filter that it goes into. Can't see any fish at this point because they're way in the bottom, sleeping for the winter.